Hello, that is where welcome back to another episode. In today's episode, we're just gonna talk about business because I know that's what my babe loves. When we talk about business, that's, you know, business babes, entrepreneurs 2020. You know, thank you so much for always reaching out to me for help. Like, as I told you on my previous videos, I'm always willing to help. And thank you, my YouTube family, because mostly all of my wholesale orders are coming through here. You guys already know that I'm a vendor for eyelashes, and a lot of people have reached out to me. So I just want to clear something up and just clear things about my brand that has never been disclosed on YouTube. And that's my theme, what we represent, what is that it is luxury about, because a lot of people has a lot of misunderstanding about it, or not even misunderstanding. Some people don't even know what we stand for, what are our values and all of that. So on this video, I wanna make everything clear and let you guys know what we stand for, what we believe, what is the point of that it is luxury, why the flirty way. And also, we want to thank everybody that has been supporting me, people that has started their business with our help, because as I said on my first video, I didn't have nobody to help me. So that's what really pushes me to help somebody else start their own business. That's my motive behind it. Like, I want people to start their own business because I believe there's food for everybody. Like, I don't believe in, oh, she started her last night, what you mean? Like, I don't believe in that. And also, people that always say, oh, everybody's selling lashes. Oh, no, because everybody's selling lashes. Bitch, that's hate. What? So what if a lot of people are selling lashes? What you mean? How many bread, different brand of bread are in the bread aisle? All of them eat. We all have an option. Like, I have a lot of clients that come for me for my lashes, but my neighbor has a lot of, you know, has a lot of orders too, because we reach out different people, you know. Like, I have my own clients, Leslie has her own clients, Pink Leaf has her own clients, because we all eat. Like, it doesn't matter if I have a lot, so we all eat. So what's the point of being hateful? What's the point of pushing people down? And what's the point of these comments of, oh, everybody has a business, oh, now everybody wanna be an entrepreneur, now everybody has a lash line? Fuck that. What you mean, everybody nothing? Like, you're here criticizing it, and what are you doing with your life? Like, we're starting something that potentially is gonna turn into something big. It's not just we doing this because we're doing this for the sake of doing it. Like, no, we're doing this because potentially we want something bigger than what we have right now. So thank you so much, because my sales has increased since December, and I believe that's through my YouTube, because a lot of customers that have been buying from me are not even people following me on Instagram. So thank you so much for this YouTube family. Really means a lot. If you need help starting your business, again, DM us on Instagram. We're gonna be happy to help you start your lash line or your lip gloss line. Okay. That being said, my love, look at my makeup. You know, I had like 4 months without doing my makeup. I would just do my makeup, as I show you my one of my previous videos, like my everyday makeup routine. And it was just concealer, a little bit of contour, a little bit of things, my eyebrows and lashes. But actually, I took it a little bit further and did my, as you can see, I did my shadow, I did my lashes, put some stones, and I just look popping. And foundation, I hadn't used foundation in such a long time that my skin just looks flawless. And I don't know, but that's just God bless me, you know. And the glow, my highlight, I use my highlight palette, Sex in the bitch. And then this, I use the neon stack currently on my site. We have sponge, we have everything, and now we're dropping fire. We're dropping the pomades, the eyebrow pomades. We're dropping our first eyeshadow palette, finally. We're dropping socks, fire, and everything. Everything, and everything has a meaning. So once we get everything in stock, I'm gonna make a video and I'm gonna explain what everything symbolizes within our brand. But right now, on this video, I just wanna like recap a little bit on our brand. how we started, why we started, and all of that. So first and foremost, as you can see on my previous video, my nursing video, I was telling you how hard it was when I moved here into Miami, and I was telling you how hard my first nursing job was and how I felt humiliated having nothing to pay my rent with. So at that time when I hit rock bottom, I always wanted to start my business and always was idealizing about my business. But actually at that point, when I hit that rock bottom, is when I told myself, it's either you start your business or you start your business. Like, there's no going back. Even if you continue with your nursing, you better start your business. So I remember that I was thinking about maybe like braiding hair, cause you can braid hair, that's $80, and you can do it like within 2 hours, or maybe $150 for box braids, because that's the price around here. So I was thinking about doing braids. So I went on YouTube and I started learning and all of that. But then I realized braiding was not for me. I can do braids on myself, but not on others. That's not a passion that I like. And then I started thinking about, you know, those things to color hair. It's like a cream that you put it in your hair and it gives you like a color. So I thought about doing that, but then again, that was not my passion. Then I saw that a lot of people were starting on their lash line, and I'm like, oh, you know what? What about lashes? Like, I fell in love with the cases. It just looks so much like me. So as soon as I saw lashes, I started digging into it because I just fell in love with it. Mind you, as I always say, I had no idea what lashes were. I never used lashes in my life, but I knew I wanted to start a lash line. So what I'm gonna tell you right now is, sometimes if you want to start a business, you don't have to know at all about that business. Just start with what you have and do the research that you need, because there's plenty of information at the tip of your fingers. So I started doing my research, the type of lashes, which ones were better. So I came with the decision that Tweedy Minks were the best. And I am so lucky that with my vendor that I found, I remember that before I did my first order, I was talking with a lot of people. Like, I was talking to probably like 10 different vendors, comparing the prices, which one was better, quality service wise. So the vendor that lasted too long to answer me was deleted. So I was down to like 5 vendors. So I just went with my vendor because she had better prices. She was working with me way better. So again, if you want to start your lash line, talk to a lot of different people. If you want, you can try different samples. But I was good enough with the sample that I received from my vendor. And I'm lucky enough because a lot of people get the lashes when they sample it, and then they like the samples. And then when they place the big order, they receive trash ash lashes that they didn't sample. That's a problem. What are you gonna do now? You just try lashes and it's completely different. So there's another episode that you buy lashes, it's your first order, you get a good ass quality lashes, but then on your second time, you get completely different lashes. Now, what about your clients waiting for that specific style that they bought from you the first time? Now you screw. You know what I'm talking about? So when you choose me as your vendor, you have that ability and you have that advantage that you don't have to be dealing with, oh my god, my lashes are gonna be different than what you got on the website, or oh my god, she's gonna scam me, get my money and not give me my lashes. Because that's a risk that you run with every vendor. If you find a vendor through Instagram, as per se, you have a risk of that vendor just taking your money. So what about then, like, after they take your money, you have nowhere to claim it, you know? So that's an advantage that you have with me, that you have your lashes secure. Lashes are good quality. A lot of people have started their own lash line with the help of us. So that's an advantage. Unfortunately, we cannot disclose the people that have been using our lashes as wholesale, because again, I wouldn't want people to know who my vendor is, and I'm pretty sure they don't want me to disclose that I'm the vendor. So for that reason, I'm not posting much about it or who buys from it. But just know that a lot of people are starting their business, and especially with the income tax and stimulus check, you have money and you can triple that money if you start your business. Now, that being said, enough in the promo, enough on that. That is luxury. So please, 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 I would like people in the comments to let me know what they hear, or what, when they hear that it is luxury, or when they go to our Instagram, what do you guys think and what do you guys see? Like, as soon as you hear that it is luxury, what comes into your mind? Like, I would like to know, because me, from my point of view, I have no idea, because I'm the one managing the account. So I would like to know what people from the outside actually thinks about my brand. Like, do we need to work on something? Do we need to improve something? But right now, I'm gonna tell you on this video the things that I was lacking. And yo, we launched in June, and now it's April, and now is when it hit me that I need to do this. So first and foremost, that it is luxury. Why the flirty way? So in no type of way we're trying to be promiscuous, in no type of way we're trying to promote being a hoe.
Hi,
that's my daughter. Yeah, Darlis, go pajamas.
But I want to play with you.
Okay, as soon as I'm done, 2 more minutes and I'm done, okay? So in no type of way, go please, thank you. In no type of way, yo, my bronze, fix it. So in no type of way, we're trying to promote promiscuity or trying to promote being a hoe, being flirty, if that's not what you are. But I believe when you're flirting, it's because you feel good about yourself. You wouldn't be flirting if you will feel trash about yourself. If you will be insecure about yourself, you wouldn't be flirting, because when you flirt, it's because you have the potential to get that person's attention. So when you're flirting, it's because you know that you did shit, and you know that that nigga better look at you. So that it is luxury, the flirty way. I'm a really flirty person. I don't know if it's because I'm a Gemini. I don't know if that has to do with anything, but I'm a Gemini. So, you know, I'm flirting all the time. Even if I'm talking to you as a friend and I have no connection with you, I'm flirting. That's just natural. So I guess it's because my self-esteem is high. Like, I know I have to improve a lot of things about myself, but I'm really self-conscious about it. But those are improvements. It doesn't matter. Like, I still think I'm the shit. And you should feel like you're the shit as well. Period. It's luxury, the flirty way. That's what we're trying to promote. High self-esteem, confidence. A lot of people lack that. That is usually built around the 7th, 8th year of your life, according to experts, and according to Leslie Glamour too. She told me that, but I already know it, of course. But it's always good to welcome new ideas. But we were talking about it, and we came to the conclusion that it's true, and some people don't have even their parents to grow up with. So I came to the realization, or however you say that, that when you wear lashes and clear gloss, you feel like the shit. Like, you can go through anything, like, bad experience, lashes, breakup, lashes, sadness, lashes, because lashes fixes everything. When you wear lashes, you feel amazing. So in the release luxury, that's what we're trying to promote: self-esteem, bring awareness into yourself that you are worth it, that you're beautiful just the way you are. You don't have to change anything. If you want to change it, it's because you want to improve, but not because you have to. You have to look cute. So that's what we believe. That's what we're trying to promote: the flirty way, the luxury style, the lashes, the bouginess, you know, girly things. So in that it is luxury, that's what we're trying to promote: good quality, you know. Above all, is good quality. We're trying to provide good quality so you can feel good. So good quality at a very affordable price, because I don't believe I'm in the expensive side. There's $30 lashes, okay? And our lashes are 50% off from that price. So that it is luxury, the flirty way, that's what we're trying to promote. So right now we're working on our theme, because we've been missing the theme since we started. As I told you in one of my videos too, before you launch your business, pick a theme, because it's gonna be hard for people to connect with you. People buy from you not because of you. People buy from you because of the meaning that you bring into the marketplace. So you need to bring value in order for people to relate to you, relate to your brand, and actually make a purchase. So what is exactly my theme? Flirtiness, self-esteem. So I need to recap on that. There's not really a lot of resources out there to help me with my theme. So I just need to be a little bit creative, think outside the box, and I've been doing so. Another tip that I'm gonna give you is find like-minded people to be working with you, help you generate ideas, because there are things that I don't see about my brand that maybe you can put into the table. As I was talking to Leslie Glamour, she made me realize a lot of things about my brand that maybe I knew, but I didn't want to think about it, but are highly important for my brand. That is something that I was considering too, and I would like to put into the table for you. Find like-minded people that want to work with you and want to provide ideas for you to better your brand. And that's all I wanted to say, like a little bit about my brand, why the winky eyes. It's just the flirty way, you know, for you. That's like a symbol of you. Like, I want people, when they see that winky eye, to remember that it is luxury, the flirty way, as a way of your high self-esteem. And I'm like the face of it. Like, I'm always, you know, bringing people up, trying to encourage people. So I want, when people see that symbol, or when people see that winky emoji, to think about, yo, that it is luxury, the flirty way. When you're having a bad day, winky eyes, that it is luxury, the flirty way, to make you feel a little bit better. Because in our life, we go through a lot of things that probably can affect our self-esteem and the way that we look at ourselves. So lashes and everything that I provide in my site is just a way for you to reflect on yourself and feel like you're the shit. So that's why we drop in the mirrors, just like a value, just like a way for you to realize and look at yourself in that mirror and reflect and think that, bitch, you're the shit. Bitch, you're the shit. And I don't even care about what nobody says. Bitch, you're the shit. I don't care what you've been through. Bitch, you're the shit. The flirty way, always. The flirty way. So we're gonna be recapping on that. We're gonna be rebranding. We're gonna add everything essential for people to realize that it's a flirty way. And period. Flirty way, that's it. So I want people to, again, when they go on my Instagram and see it, flirtiness all over it. Cuteness. Something that when you see it, brings high self-esteem. That when you order a package from me, you can't even sleep for 5 days because you're waiting for that package. And we're also gonna work on that, work on our package, bring like a little souvenir on each order, like a gift, like sort of like a reminder of be sure the shit type of thing. So we're gonna be bringing all of that within the first few months. Within those 2 months, I have 2 months to work on everything that I want to work. Law coming into that, it is luxury. So please stay tuned. Go follow us on Instagram, because it's just a lot of inventory are restocking. We're adding a lot of things. So make sure that you follow us on Instagram. We also do live at least 3 times a week, in which we disclose business tips and all of that. And we also disclose the things that we're working on and things like that. So again, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting That It Is Luxury, The Flirty Way. Spread the love. Now see you on my next video. Bye.